How to make vinegar weed killer. To get started, you will need a spray bottle, spoon, dish soap, and vinegar with an acidity of 5% or more. Fill the spray bottle with vinegar. Now add 1 tablespoon of dish soap. Close the spray bottle and give it a quick shake to mix the materials. You can use your vinegar weed killer on a yard or in a garden. For more tips on organic weed killers, visit lawncare.net.